from the Occupy Wall Street gang. There is a Florida mother of four children. 2 weeks ago, she left her family and her husband in Florida because she felt motivated and compelled to come up to Occupy Wall Street. She says she feels like she's in the military on an assignment fighting for her country.
I'm fighting for a better world. That is more disgusting than any of the filth down there in Wall Street. Equating what she's doing with military service, that woman needs to get back to her real life and quit being a drain on her friends, seems to me. She just wanted a chance to relive some freedom.
Yeah, take care of your kids.
Police estimate nearly 1,000 demonstrators took part in the clash last night. And in addition, more anti-Semitism is surfacing among the occupiers.
So all of these people, all they have to do is take a shower and they can get a job if they went to college. That's all.
Why do they have to set up a special protective rape-free zone tent? Because all the rapes that took place down there.
As the Occupy Wall Street movement grows in numbers across the country, it is also accumulating trash and lots of it.
It's just a garbage bin down there.
Are the Occupy Wall Street folks really just trying to shut down the economy?
The Occupy Wall Street movement is not a spontaneous protest against economic inequality. It is a well-thought-out campaign to bring down the infrastructure of this country.
You've got people having sex on the street, walking around topless, smoking pot, doing drugs in the street, eats drugs in public the way they want.
The gatherings have morphed into a destructive mix of the homeless, the criminal, the left-wing agitators, pervs, drug dealers, aging anarchists with hygiene issues, and misguided grad students mad at daddy.
Most of them can't read. They're teenage runaways. They don't know who the rich are. They know nothing. How can they educate anyone?